official position of the state is that a global nuclear catastrophe is not possible in the Soviet Union. They told the Germans that the highest detected level of radiation was 2,000 Röntgen. They gave them the propaganda number. That robot was never going to work.